on. I thought you might want your blanket and your Tinkerbell nightlight and a few other things I know you love.
Oh, hey, that's really nice of you. I think Violet could have gone one night without them, though.
Probably, but why should she? Nobody should have to go without the things they love, right?
Understand what you're feeling. You're not here because Violet needed her things. You're here because you really miss her.